Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechUp YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video I will show you how to remove and delete YouTube search history on my iPhone. Recently lot of iPhone and iPad user has been reported I went to delete and remove my YouTube search history on my iPhone. Now the iPhone user's question is what to do now. Before the starting video, please make sure to subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon. Now first of all, open the YouTube applications from the iPhone home screens. In the YouTube now top corner right hand side edge search icon now, please make sure tap on it. Here you can see also searched all the histories here available. Now this question is how to delete and remove. Now select the which one you went to delete and remove. Now simple swipe the left hand side edges and here you can delete options available. This amazing way to you can easily delete and remove the YouTube search history on your iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you need any query about it, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.